very good morning to you all. So today I was playing badminton, and the quote which I've written for today is that after the failure, if you choose an easy path to retry, then you are again going to fail. As the easy path can give you happiness in the start, but it can never lead you to the satisfaction of winning the thing you want to. So what I want to say is that there is never a shortcut to anything. Obstacles and failures are the level upwarding you to the goal. So take them positively. So do remember this, keep exercising, keep smiling, be happy and be fit. Have a good day.